your man tells you, don't post my picture on Facebook, don't post my picture on social media, I am not a social media person, especially the picture you took with him, and he's giving you a command not to post it on social media, then he's a private person, he don't like his picture on social media and all that, blah blah blah. My dear lady, that man is definitely hiding something from you. Welcome back, guys. I want to tell you the story of Tina and Sammy. Yes. Now, Tina is a young lady seeking for her life partner. She eventually met Sammy. Sammy portrayed himself as a single man. So, along the line of their relationship, Sammy engaged Tina and gave Tina a warning not to post it on social media. So Tina, on the other part, disobeyed him. She was like, ah, this is my happiest moment. Why won't I post it on social media? I want my friends to know that God has answered my prayer. God has blessed me. It has happened. It's about to go down. That kind of thing. So Tina posted it on social media. Now, that was how Sammy's wife got to find out that her husband, who happens to stay in another state and left her with children because of the nature of his work, has engaged another woman and about to get married to her. So she was able to fast enough to travel down to her husband's base and met Tina. So when she got there, she asked Tina to open the door for her, that she knew that her husband engaged her, but here is that she is the legal wife of the man that engaged her, and here is the children, his children, because she went with her two kids, a boy and a girl. So when Tina was like, you are not telling me the truth, no, Sammy cannot be married. So the woman was like, who is even Sammy? My husband's name is Ifeanyi, not Sammy. So the confusion was there until Tina put a call to him and was like, I need you in the house, can you please come? So the Sammy went home. So immediately he saw his children. No matter how man is, he will never deny his children. So this man now went and hugged his children, and Tina was like, for real, you know this kiss? He said, yes, they are my kiss. So now it happens that maybe they're having issue in their marriage. He does not want the marriage anymore. He went in another city, engaged a girl, and he refused to tell the girl the nature of his marital status. So that is why I said in the beginning of this video that if a man asks you not to post his picture on social media, know that that man is hiding something from you. If also you visit a man in his house, he was not proud enough to introduce his, maybe his relative comes in, he will not be telling you, go, my mom is coming, all that kind of thing. He is hiding something from you. So Tina was crying. She was like, she has been deceived. The man has deceived her. Now, this happens to a lot of girls. But if you are wise enough, smart enough, you will not allow any man to deceive you with, I'm not a social media person, and all that. So just be as wise as serpents. Observe everything that happens around your relationship. If it's not going clear with you, then call it a quits.